Oh, you don't have any cash. Are you gonna go over to Boy Scout Woods?
You could do it over there. There'd be any sticks left to pull, would
That's
you?
That's what I was wondering.
Yeah, some of them apparently are just ruined.
White one on the ground?
Yeah?
He keeps reaching up and pulling that tree branch.
Okay. He's trying to get no moving.
I think that's a younger bird.
Mm-hmm.
He did it so that he laid it across two other places, like he was going to try and build a
nest.
Uh-huh.
And now he's trying to pick up things that he can't get a hold of.
Right.
So I think maybe he's saying, practice. Well, I'll learn how to do this before it really is important.
Just for him.
Yeah. I'll practice this year.
Oh, there.
I think
they're mating.
Yeah. They're pairing off pretty quickly for me.
Weather gets a little warm, you know.
Yeah. We don't know if it's warmth or day amount of daylight or what.
Uh-huh. It's
what they're
how they know when it's time to breed. Care.
No, they're on nest.
Wow, look at them in the distance.
Yeah,
the
look
them.
At, yeah, wow.
Look at that.
That's just incredible. Who knew there were that many birds out here?
Do you think there's a true threat, or do you think once one took off, they all just kind of stood out?
Some signal. One of them. Something signaled them to take off.
There were three of them flying up high right before it happened.
Usually they can recognize.
Now this guy's coming down to the edge, but they don't seem to feed at the edge too much. He's kind of thinking about it, but see, he's trying to get something to eat.
It's right under the water, yeah.
I don't think I want to see it.
No, I figured that one didn't need to be in the gene pool. Dumb enough to get caught by a gator coming up the hill.
Look at these two are just whacking each other with their spoonbills.
It's like a sword fight, isn't it? It's just like two kids with some tongs, you know, poking at each other. Yeah, the question is, are they two males fighting over a female, or are they a male and a female getting ready to...
I think they're two males. As we get closer...
The one on the right is winning. The one on the left seems to be getting tired. Where's the female that they're trying to attract? Although maybe the one on the left is going down and checking out the female.
He's kind of backing up a
little bit. I wouldn't have known there were that many birds here until that happened.
Until they did that.
That was one. What do these three birds having a big fight here? Well, they're